Hello children, now today we will take your lesson in EVS lesson number 1. The name of the lesson is our environment. What is our environment? Environment that is everything around us. In that animals, birds, plants all are included. At the same time the road, buildings, that means everything around us is called our environment. Everything around us is called our environment. Now I will read the lesson. You have to put your finger or pencil on each of the word and you have to read the lesson properly. See, our environment. Look at the pictures alongside. Bat, then cup, pot. You can easily name all these things. What materials are they made from? Bat is made from wood. This is from clay. Pot is made from clay. This is from glass. Are they made from? Where do we find these materials? What are the uses of these things? You know its uses. This is for the bat is used for playing. Cup, we drink tea or coffee with cup. Then this is pot, we keep water in this pot. Like this, every material, it is made up of different materials and it is useful to us. You can name these things too. These are the fruits. Banana, then this is corn. Where do we find them? We can find it on trees or in fields. They used for, we use it for eating. There are many things around us. They form our environment. That is, there are many things around us. That is, everything around us. It forms our environment. There are stones and rocks and soil. There are rivers and streams and lakes. There is air. There are hills and mountains. There are jungles. There are fields and houses and roads and also barren lands. We also see many different animals around us. Different types of trees and bushes and climbers make our environment beautiful. We too are a part of this environment. Do you understand this? You can see everything in this picture also and in our surrounding also. Everything around us is called our environment.